Manchester United have made contact with Matthijs de Ligt management ahead of a possible move, according to Christian Polk. The Netherlands international, who Italian football expert Carlo Gerganes described as an absolute monster, has been heavily linked with an exit from Juventus this summer. The 22-year-old reportedly has a €120 million or £103 million release clause in his contract and is thought to be keen on a move to Bayern Munich. Sky Sport journalist Florian Plettenberg revealed that a move to the Allianz Arena is possible after De Ligt said yes to a transfer, although it seems as if United may look to hijack any deal by the Bundesliga champions. The latest United contact. According to Bild reporter Falk, the Premier League giants are also interested in the centre-back and have contracted his management. He added that the Ligt agents have told the Red Devils that they are only talking with Bayern at this moment in time, but it looks as if United are exploring a possible move for the 22-year-old. The verdict. One to watch. It looks as if United are keen on hijacking Bayern move for De Ligt, so it could be one to watch over the coming days. The Netherlands international made 70 appearances under Erik ten Hag at Ajax, and it appears as if the United boss wants to add to his defensive ranks ahead of the new season. Ajax, Lisandro Martinez and De Ligt seem to be transfer targets for the Red Devils, and you'd like to think that either of those would improve United's backline following a wretched 2021-22 season in which they shipped as many goals as they scored. De Ligt is the second most valuable centre-back in world football behind Ruben Dias. As per transfer market, so a move to Old Trafford would certainly be a statement of intent, with former United goalkeeper Edwin van der Sar even likening the 22-year-old to Cristiano Ronaldo for his mentality and application in the gym. Hold me close till I get out.